Stand up straight, son. Nice and straight. This one here is probably the one that I didn't really like this song a whole lot. I like the message of this song, but I never thought I'd ever want ever in my wildest dream try to sing it, and I've sung it all over now. But it's actually her song. She learned it and taught it to me. But anyway. At any rate, I took her to see the Vincent and Dailey boys, and they do this song really well. We learned a lot from that night. I guess we learned that song from one. And another thing that I picked up there, and I try to make sure that everywhere I go and I get an opportunity to sing this song, I sing it, and I tell everybody why I sing this song. One of the reasons was, this is probably the second reason I sing it, it's because my little girl here wanted to sing it. And the most important reason to sing this song is, this song here is called By the Mark. And it's talking about the marks in Jesus' hand. So, you know, even non-believers may run into Jesus Christ somewhere down the road and they may see those marks on his hand. They don't know exactly who he is, but the most important thing that I want you guys to go home and tell all your family and your relatives, and I guess family and relatives are the same thing, but tell all your friends, tell all your family, tell all your enemies, even people you can't stand, you need to tell them too. But the most important thing to know is whether or not you know Jesus Christ is kind of irrelevant. Whether or not you know exactly who he is or what he looks like is irrelevant. The most important thing is you need to make sure he knows who you are.
Amen.
So if you don't know how to get a relationship with him, you let me know and I can get you hooked up with the right people. I get you headed in the right direction. But at any rate, this is our song that we do on this song. You ready? No clowning, guys. The work. It's hard to have a bluegrass band with a bunch of young ones. They want to get tired. Then they want to fuck. Anyhow, I'm going to kick it off. Young lady, are you ready?